Good, good.
And he's here to teach us how to pass both ways. First thing, bend your knees. Second thing, hand on the ball. Third thing, look at your target. Number four, let it run. Right, now we're going to pass the other way. Really important when passing fast hands.
ありがとう、ノア。